Stateflow provides powerful tools for modeling complex logic. This video will show you how to use its visual programming features to better understand the behavior of your system. This chart models the logic for fault detection and handling of a fuel rate control system and can be divided into three parts. The four parallel subcharts at the top keep track of the state of each individual sensor. The superstate in the middle counts how many of the sensors have failed, and the superstate at the bottom determines the fuel mode of the system based on which sensors have failed. The complexity in this chart comes from the interdependence of these parallel states and their respective child states. This dashboard can be used to control the fail state for each of the sensors, as well as the engine speed. Interacting with the panel during simulation is a great way to explore the logic of the system. To access this model, follow the first link below this video or execute this command in the MATLAB command window. While the model is running, Stateflow displays the chart execution by highlighting in blue the active states and executed transitions. By default, this is shown very quickly. Change the execution speed in the debug tab for a more detailed look. State highlighting provides immediate feedback to actions taken in the model and allows you to follow the logic as the simulation progresses. The algorithm in this chart uses the number of failed sensors to determine the operating mode of the fuel system. Now that all sensors are working, the mixture runs lean and the fuel mode symbol is set to low. When one of the sensors fails, the failure counter moves to 1, making the fueling mode superstate transition from normal to single failure, and the mixture now runs rich. You can verify this by hovering your mouse over any instance of the fuel mode symbol. Failing another sensor increases the failure counter, resulting in the fueling mode superstate taking another transition. This disables fuel injection, and the engine is shut down. There's another state that also leads to fuel injection being disabled: overspeed. How would you get there? The transition going into overspeed compares two symbols. For more clarity on the role in the chart, enable data syntax highlighting, which gives a different font color to each type of symbol. Now it is easy to tell that ES underscore Y is an input to the chart and max underscore speed is a model parameter. To get to overspeed, first remove all failures to start from normal operation. The transition going into overspeed checks if the input speed is above the maximum. Increasing the speed in the dashboard gives the desired result. This fuel rate control system shows how Stateflow can model complex and interconnected logic in a clear and condensed manner. Its visual tools provide a powerful way to understand complex systems. For more information on modeling and understanding logic with Stateflow, visit the Get Started page linked below.